Hi, this is a video unboxing of HP's t5325 thin client. The reason I'm reviewing this and unboxing it and all of that, this is a 1.2 GHz Marvell ARM processor powered desktop, basically. It goes for about $200 in the US. It runs a Debian-based Linux distribution, and it has potential to run other operating systems, such as RISC OS. I purchased it because nobody seems to know what's inside. Best way to figure out what's inside is buy one and open it up. So, let's begin. What do we have inside of here? You can hear that siren noise in the background. That's just our weekly tornado siren test. I think we have a keyboard here. We'll set that aside. Well, let's look at this box. Make sure there's not anything important in here. We have mouse. And this is just an ordinary HP USB scroll mouse. We have a AC adapter, pretty small one. Normal power cord. A quick setup guide and full manual on CD. And a DVI to VGA adapter. We won't be using that right now. I have a DVI monitor. That's the contents of that box. And here's the thin client. Here it is. Wow, this is small. And that's all there is to it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to plug it in, hook it up, boot it up, and show you the software preload. It can do some things without a server. It can get on the internet. So let's go ahead and do that, and I'll resume after it's hooked up. Okay, so let's start again. I have everything connected but the power, so I'm connected to my monitor, Ethernet, my own keyboard, my own mouse. So, let's begin. I wanted to wait to plug in the power in case it automatically turns itself on. And, I mean, it gives you a scale of how small this thing is, and it's really hefty for what it is. They've used actual metal in the design. Oh, we have signs of life. It's doing some pre-boot tasks, and I'm sorry about the glare on the display. As soon as I can set the camera down, I'll close the window that's causing the glare. This is just his boot procedure. What video mode is it in? 1024 by 768. Okay. And rooting into X. GNOME or XFCE, I think. And we're booted up. XFCE, okay. So let's take a look at what we can see here. It actually does make noise, but it's pretty quiet. Looks like an ARM-9 processor. 1.2 gigahertz, 16 kilobytes of cache. Just looking through here. Ethernet. And it has Ice Weasel, which is Firefox. Let's go ahead and increase the resolution here. It didn't take my settings. Well, we won't bother with that. We'll add an Ice Weasel connection. Start it, and that'll start the browser. And we now have a web browser. Let me just check which video. Okay, it is in 1600 by 1200. That looks a little higher. I'm on Google site. I don't believe this has any flash support, but let's check YouTube anyway. And we'll just look at this first video here. Okay, we do not have flash. I'll note that it does feel a little sluggish. We'll just go to RISC OS Open's website as well. And there we go. So, it says it has an ARM-9. I've heard reports that it has something else. But, let's see what it really has. Let's shut it down and open it up.